Their goaltending hasn't been great. They won that game 5-4. They're trying to get him going with his game. And you talked about the top boiler missing a couple key offensive players.
Oh, here's a chance for Jarvis and a good save by Shesterkin.
Sophomore season, and here's the first one. Excellent save there by Shesterkin, staying with him.
Brady Shea, the former Ranger, able to move the puck out of the zone to Sebastian Aho, who's over the 30-goal mark. Pass in front, save Shesterkin. He got the rebound as well.
Glove on that one, and then right back the other way. Aho gets it here. They're looking for some players to try and pick up some of the offensive slack that they lost. The Svechnikov.
Andre Svechnikov out for the season. And Max Pacioretty out for the season. Oh, there's a deflection in front and a good save. Joe, you were talking with Patrick Kane this morning. He seems to be coming, just becoming more and more comfortable with things. A good save by Anderson.
And meanwhile, here's a chance by the Rangers. Schneider gets that shot. And he really did an excellent job, and it was appreciated.
Take away the pass out front, missed connection. Quick shot, save made. Kreider, another shot to his block. Kreider came off the bench and a quick release. Found the loose puck and fired it. The coach says he has his own thing, he does his own thing, and we let him do it. Off the stick of Kreider, he races in, and oh, that almost went underneath Anderson, but it went wider than it.
Has one more chance, but the effort here reaches. Good job by Anderson, and then Kreider, even as he's going down. Well, they got led by Jim Ramsey and the medical staff.
And chance in front. Tyler Watt scores! The Rangers' fourth line comes through big time. And Tyler Watt, another goal.
Just keeps going right off the faceoff. The Rangers win it, but then Carolina loses it. As Brady Shea throws it towards the front of the net. Watch him throw it towards the front of the net. Ends up on the stick of Goodrow, who finds Tyler Mott with the quick shot.
You touched on it, Joe. I thought patience was important for the Rangers.
And we're going to hear from Dave, too, during the period. But there's just not much room, and it's so fast down there. Between the blue lines, there's just...
Snyder and Trouba on together here. That shot stopped by Shesterkin. Carolina has had good puck possession time here. Final seconds of the power play. Kreider gains the zone. Tarasenko finds a man, and it's off the stick of Hedel. Power play is over. Leda Martinuk, he breaks in. Save off the glove of Shesterkin. Braden Schneider carries up. Tipped in by Mott. Tyler Mott has the only goal of the game. It came with 3 minutes to go in the first. Nason shot. Oh! What a club save by Igor Shesterkin on the shot by Stefan Nason.
Boy, he is on his game, isn't it? Here's a long pass for Carolina out of the zone.
Drury moves in against Fox. The two Harvard guys battle one another. Gostisbehere makes a move. Looks and shoots. Save! Shesterkin with a glove.
His feet are about 3.5 feet apart, Sam, instead of 5.
Ah, going to goalie school.
I know.
It's a new show.
There's something wrong with me.
Trocheck, shorthanded, moves in with Mott. Save, Anderson. Rebound, a save as he stopped Mott, and a penalty call on Carolina.
Anderson, who's left some rebounds out in front, leaves another one there. Mott gets to it, but Anderson is in good position to make the save.
Thought the second half of the first period was pretty good, got in trouble. But puck support is that if they're going to be aggressively man-to-man, if you have the puck, there's got to be somebody as an out for you. And he expects this third period to be just about the same as what we've seen. Thought they've defended well.
Oh, yeah. Skirmish right in front of Dave Maloney.
Dave decided to get some life going.
Dave, get your hands off him, Dave.
Pass across. Shot save. Shesterkin as he stopped Puljujärvi. Cleared out by Tyler Mott.
That was another one of those rebounds the guys were talking about. That purposeful rebound where he pushes it off past everybody.
Derek Stepan, nice lead. Checkfield in. Scores! Oh, man! great pass from Stepan to Chatfield, and a great shot by Chatfield has tied the game. Jalen Chatfield, the defenseman, scores for Carolina.
Yeah, he's been a good story of the season, but he's been a good story as the fifth defenseman. And that shot, the way Shesterkin has played, has to be perfect, and it was. High, off the post, over the right shoulder.
And the puck picked up by Hedl. Takes a hit. Seth Jarvis, Hedl on him. Up the boards, Fox across to Lindgren. He goes in and shoots. It's blocked by Burns.
One shot, ends up off a player, and then Kako just kind of jumps on it, uses his right foot to play it to his...
Chatfield had tied it at 9:49, 31 seconds later. Kako scores, and the Rangers regain the one-goal lead. Zibanejad battling Jordan Staal. Put out in front, and Nesson scores! Oh, man, here come the goals!
See, Zibanejad is already with him. Now you'll see Miller come in here, which I didn't think he had to do. And then the quick pass. Truba tries to intercept the pass behind the net. Can't reach it. And then Foss just throws it in front where there's a wide open man.
So the Carolina checking. Hard around the boards. Now Lindgren with Fox on the ice. And Fox carries out. Kane to his right. Pass to Kane. He's in. Saved by Anderson. Good shot and a good save. Anderson with a good pass out to Kotkaniemi. Drops it off. Moved ahead by Martinook. Lindgren fell down. Kotkaniemi, the feed to Burns. Burns moved in. Pass that lovely score. A deflection in front. And Carolina has grabbed the lead on the goal by Teemu Teravainen. Off a beautiful feed from Brent Burns.
Right there, or maybe a stick and skate, knocked him down, then gets the puck, and then Burns does the rest with just a beautiful pass. Fake shot. Here comes again. Lindgren can't clear it. Down he goes because of the contact with Kotkaniemi. And then Burns, fake shot, just drifts it over to the other side. And
the Carolina zone. Burns drives it hard around the board. Stopped by Fox. Backhand to the head. Missed by Burns. Centered in front of his block. Shot by Kane. Saved, made. Tarasenko's shot was stopped. Third period and win it 3-2.
Now the Rangers had a couple of chances right at the end. A bouncing puck. Tarasenko has one chance of it. Yeah, the puck was bouncing. Tried to take it off.
Slavin blocked in the corner by Kane. Kane shoots wide around the boards, and that's it. One last save by Anderson as the horn sounds, ending the game. And the Carolina Hurricanes come from behind in the third period twice.